to stray away from seeking you with all of our heart. It is so easy for us as a church, and for many churches, to begin to lose your presence. So today, Father, we are consciously turning away from normal. And we are asking with sincere hearts before you that, Lord, you will give us a desire for more of you. That we will not be able to settle for less than your distinct presence among us. Lord, I pray for this church that it will be distinguished from all other groups in this area because you are here in your power and in your presence. I pray for your blessing upon these people. In the powerful name of Jesus. So this time we are going to have the privilege of taking the Lord's Supper together.